Stephen Neal dominating so far.
I think so much is focused on winning these days, and you can improve when you win, but when you have adversity, then you learn, okay, this didn't work right. What do I have to do to change that outcome? And that's part of the process that I think is really important. And I think one of the most important lessons you can learn in sports is it's not where you start, it's where you finish. And it's a journey and it's a process. And if you just want to be good at something and, you know, if you're not good, you just quit, that's you're missing out on the opportunity to learn the process. What was fun for me is you wrestle someone and they beat you. And then you come back and you say, okay, what do I have to do to make sure I get the advantage next time?
Tom Erickson, the 97 national champ. Stephen Neal, two-time NCAA champ, could be the new man. Neal dethroning the old man, we'll see.
And you work on something, you work on something. Next time you wrestle him, you overcome that challenge, you're able to get that victory. And I enjoy that kind of a process of, okay, I had adversity, I'm not gonna let it hold me back, but I'm gonna learn from it. When I first got to the Patriots, they were 5-11 that year. I remember reading in the paper, they're talking about Belichick as this bum coach. And next thing you know, we win the Super Bowl that year and then just kept winning and winning and winning. There's a process there, which some people don't think it's fun, but I think it's like, if you want to get to the roof, you got to climb a ladder one step at a time. You can't expect to be on the roof in one step. It's not going to happen. You have to take your time and go through the process, and you can be as good as you want to be.
Well, your double really seemed to be working. I hit it, I think, maybe twice, but my coach wants me to hit it about 20 times, so it wasn't working as good as he wanted it.
Coaches always want to hit it about 20 times, but it's a little different when you step on the mat. Congratulations again.
Thank you very much.